K-pop fans that are hoping for you two might find each other in that way?
Yeah, I think we'll definitely see some of the questions answered in episode 9, where, you know, Barry kind of asks her how he feels about her, and she kind of leaves that open. A lot of those questions will be answered, especially in episode 15, which is airing tomorrow. West Island fans, is that what they call West Islanders? West Islanders. We'll be very happy with that episode. You kind of see Iris finally come to grips with how she's feeling about Barry.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. Great. So what about the other big issue for Iris is that no one is telling her anything and everybody already knows what she wants to do. How would she be reacted to that?
Yeah. How would you feel? You know? I mean, I think it's going to be hard for her to feel like she's on the outside of everything and that everyone's kind of underestimating her ability to not only take care of herself, but to contribute to gathering information and helping figure out who Harrison Wells is and who these metahumans are. She's very smart, and I think what's going to hurt her most is feeling like people don't see her that way.
And along those lines, is there something that she's going to do that maybe puts herself into danger?
She's always putting herself into danger, you know. Whether Joe and Barry give her information or not, she's going to be out there seeking it herself, you know. And you've seen the episode with Mason Bridge kind of getting her wheels turning about Star Labs and Harrison Wells. And so she actively starts seeking out what's going on over there.
Is there someone in Starling City with the Arrow crew that Iris may gravitate towards if she needs a friend?
I mean, I think we've seen her interact with Felicity, and Felicity's always been kind of a supporter of Iris. So I think that would be it for her, for sure.
Okay, and I like that, seeing Iris at work and stuff. You get a chance to get a mentor. Can you talk a little about like working with Roger Horvath?
He's so great. He's so great. Jesse's actually the godfather of his son, so yeah, it was cool having him come on our show. He's a lovely, lovely man, and a pleasure to work with. And I love the chemistry between Iris and Mason. Yeah.